The famous British car manufacturer MG Motors has confirmed to bring an all-new SUV car for the Indian market named as Aster before Diwali. The car will get AI-based features and segment-first level 2 autonomous driving technology. MG has a plan to introduce the car in the Indian market on October 2021 at the expected starting price of Rs. 12 lakhs ex showroom. After launch in the Indian market, the car will have to compete against Hyundai Creta, Kia Seltos, MG Hector, Tata Harrier, Nissan Kicks and the Skoda Kusak. Talking about the power, the new Aster will be available only petrol engine options. It is likely to get 1297cc, 1.3-liter turbo petrol engine capable of producing 160 PS of power and 230 Nm of peak torque. The engine will be mated to an optional manual or AMT gearbox. The car has been updated with the inclusion of a number of exterior and interior features. The exterior features include sleek LED headlights along with LED derailleurs, MG's new eye-catching chrome grille with radial pattern, two fog light setup positioned in the lower half of the bumper, large black aerial lights, updated front bumper with black cladding and front spoke silver skid plate. The side profile gates power RBMs with integrated turn indicators, tinted glass, roof rail, body colored door handles, large wheel locks with black cladding and multi-spoke diamond cut dual tone alloy wheels. The rear profile also gets horizontally placed LED tail lights, MG logo at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, tailgate indicated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, antenna at the roof, rear fog lamp setup with black cladding, updated rear bumper and contrasting silver skid plate which enhances the sportiness of the SUV. The interior also has been updated with a number of features including airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new sporty dashboard setup with silver highlights along with carbon fiber wave mimicking finish, new leather wrap power flat bottom steering wheel with steering mounted controls, digital instrument cluster with TFT display, horizontally placed dash mounted big 10.1-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, electronic handbrake, premium sound system, push-button start and stop, keyless entry, various drive modes, auto climate control, ambient lighting, leather upholstery, electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, and well-cushioning seats for comfortable ride with the ventilated front seats and bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of world-class safety features including ABS with EBD, electric stability control, adaptive cruise control, lane departure prevention system, auto emergency braking, intelligent headlamp control, rear drive assist, multiple airbags, lane departure warning system, seatbelt and door hazard warning system, 360-degree camera and front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.